वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, वेलकम टू माय वीडियो यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल न्यूमेरिक गैलेक्सी एंड आई एम विद सम ऑफ रैशनल नंबर टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू insert required rational numbers between given two rational numbers. So, and the question is, find two possible rational numbers between minus 4 by 5 and minus 3 by 7. First of all, guys, you write minus 4 by 5 in one side and it is minus 3 by 7 in another side. So, you see, in one fraction denominator is 5, in another fraction denominator is 7. So, you will have to take the LCM of 5 and 7 and that is 35. So, you will have to take LCM of 5 and 7. So, LCM will be 5 into 7 and that is 735. So you write here new denominator will be 35, again its new denominator will be 35. So you divided 5 7, it will go 7 times 7 purja. So minus 7 into 4 minus 4 into minus 4 into this 7. Here you divide it by 7, so it will be go 5 times, so it will be minus 3 into 5 and that is minus 15. It is minus 28 by 35 and it is minus 15 by 35. So you have to insert two possible rational numbers. Guys, you have a vast range because it is minus 15 and it is minus 28. So you can write minus 27 by 35 or minus 26 by 35. These are two rational numbers lying between minus 4 by 5 and minus 3 by 7. Very simple it is. You follow how I find the two rational numbers between minus 4 by 5 and minus 3 by 7. First of all, I'm repeating action replay here. So first of all, you have to take the LCM of two denominators, different denominators, that is 5 and 7, and it is 35, you saw. And you have to make the denominator which was 5, it will be 35, it was 7, it will again be 35, and you divide it 5, 7, ja, minus 4 into 7, 7, 5, ja, minus 3 into 5, so it is minus 7, 4, ja, 28 and minus 3, 5, ja, 50. So between minus 28 by 35 is one number is minus 27 by 35, minus 26 by 35. These are two rational numbers and this is. Welcome back guys with a new question, and question given is, if minus 1 by 3 is between 0 and minus 1, then minus 6 may be between, and the options are given, it is minus 1 and minus 2. So minus 1 by 6 doesn't lie minus 1 by 6 doesn't lie up to minus 1. Minus 1 and minus 1 by 2. So minus 1 here and minus 2 will be here. But it will lie between this minus 1 by 6 will lie between here. This is the place of, it is minus 1 by 6. Minus 1 by 6, I am revealing you. Minus 1 by 6, the place of the minus 1 by 6 will be between 0 and minus 1 and minus 2. So it is not between minus 1 and minus 2. So it is cancelled. It is 0 and minus 2 by 6. It is not proper right answer, and this is the right answer because 0 and 0, this is the right answer. This is the right answer. Minus 1 by 6, this is not the right answer because minus 1 by 6 already they asked, and minus 1 by 6 is already given here. So this will be the right answer. This will be the right answer. 0 and minus 2 by 6. 0 and minus 2 by 6. 0 and minus 2 by 6. So it is, where it will be? 0 it is. So it will be minus 1 by 6. Minus 2 by 6. So this, you can see, minus 1 by 6 lies between 0 and minus 2 by 6. So this is right. It will lie between 0 and minus 2 by 6. This is the answer. This is the answer. Hello guys, as you'd be viewing my YouTube channel and would have been well acquainted that I regularly, without interval, am providing the easy solutions of your tough and toughest math problems. So my appeal only is to like, subscribe and share my video channel Numeric Galaxy. I'm highly obliged to your support, and I get strength with your support, with your share and with your like. So thanks guys, welcome. We will meet with next video. Thank you.